As much as I like catching northern pike, I will say this is one thing that is a downside. For example, I was fishing this chatterbait with a trailer, and I felt a little slight tug, and it turned out that he had just gotten the tail end and bit the tail off.